Every cross I see in a military cemetery represents a young life between 20 and 40 years of age. That's a waste. That shouldn't be. The people who create those situations are never the ones that are out there fighting. I detest that. I hate it.